Everyone got their scout gear ready.
Yeah, but Gazpacho, why do we need these harpoons?
Well, how else do you expect to catch a ride?
Catch a ride on what?
No time for talking. It's coming.
That's a mountain.
It's the 515 Express. Harpoons ready.
I don't understand.
Oh, turn out, throw it. What kind of throw was that?
I thought it was pretty good.
Look, I came in fifth.
No time for this. You gotta earn that badge. Last one. Sorry about that. I will come back for you later. Scout's honor.
Napkin footing sure is exciting.
It's one of the cornerstones of throwing a good dinner party.
That and a good music mix.
I can't believe I know these people.
Hey, Lindheads!
Huh? Yeah?
What?
What does this have to do with napkins?
It has everything to do with napkins. This is about perseverance, endurance, courage.
Napkin footing requires courage?
It does now! Everyone climb!
Need a head, Putty-dee.
I'm good, dude. I'll take you up on that offer. Thanks, VJ.
Good work, Scouts.
I think we lost a few people.
Well, apparently, they didn't want their badges badly enough.
Does that mean we get our badge now?
You trying to get me fired?
No.
Then put that napkin away! If I let you fold that napkin now, I'd be proving all the naysayers right. And worse, I'd be letting you let yourselves down. And when you let someone let themselves down, you're only letting yourself down. And I will not let myself down. Understand?